E-com squeezed. Quick tips from Retail Outsource. Hello, I'm Aaron and I'm back with yet another important video on refunds on eBay managed payments. In this video, I'm going to show you how to issue a refund if you're using managed payments on eBay. It's different from PayPal refunds. So once you've logged into your account, go to orders and find the transaction you want to refund. You can use a search to find it. Before, if you were using PayPal, there was an option to view PayPal transactions in which you log into PayPal and then you would refund. Instead, here in Manage Payments, you can see the View Payments Details option. So that will take you to the transaction. Okay, let it load up and it will show you transactions and the amount transferred to the bank. But there is no refund option on this. And if you return to your orders page, here in the dropdown, you can see the option called Send Refund. Now, click on Send Refund and it might ask you to log in. Here it asks me, so let's log in. Yes. Now, we have to put in the amount we need to refund. Make sure you choose the reason for refund. That's important. And here I'm selecting the option buy returned. And if you click on review refund, then a pop-up appears showing the payment details and just click on send refund. So this is how you issue a refund on eBay managed payments. I think you understood it. And if you have any comments or any questions, you can always send across a message to us. And thank you for watching. And remember, if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, then you can also book a free 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below. Once again, thanks for watching and stay safe.